Salut à tous, c'est Aspekar, on se retrouve à l'OSL One Cologne. Je suis avec JKM de l'équipe Renegades. Hello JKM, thank you for giving us your time for this interview. So, first off, we saw you at the major in a pretty good form. And since then, it seems that your performance hasn't been quite up to the level you showed at the major. How would you explain this?
Well, directly after the major, we ran into some issues with visas and all that stuff, so we were playing with stand-ins. So the first couple of months after the major were just rough, no practice, just, yeah, with stand-ins. But the last tournaments, we've had the full lineup, there is no excuses. We're just not playing good enough at the moment. We're trying to fix it. We have a couple of more good tournaments coming up the next weeks before the major. And then we'll have a two-week long boot camp as well, so hopefully we'll be back in shape to the next major.
Right, and speaking of visa issues and everything, isn't it too hard on a personal level to be in the US when you are coming from pretty much all around the world, some of your teammates in Australia and whatever? Does it affect your performance sometime?
I think it doesn't affect the performance, but maybe the motivation level a couple of times, because after like a rough period or like after even a good period, people get to go home, we meet friends, family, girlfriends, all that stuff. Meanwhile, we only go home two times a year. We only go home mid-summer and Christmas. So we're kind of always together. We are based around everywhere. We do have apartments in Detroit, in America, but we're like rarely there even. We're usually at hotels everywhere. So it's a little bit hard on a personal level, just like that, but not like, I don't think it never like affect our performance. I don't think that's a good enough excuse, but yeah, I guess we all miss home a little bit.
All right, and you'll play the Blast LA in next week. So how will you approach this tournament, seeing that it's the last one before the player break and the major? Will this be an occasion for you to benchmark one last time before the major?
We have one more after. We have IM Chicago as well, the week after. But Blast is the best one, and a bunch of the best teams in the world are there. Hopefully we can take down a couple of teams and maybe even make it to the final. It will be a very high confident boost, and I think we need it as a team right now, because we've had a couple of bad tournament runs. So yeah, it's going to be important, and hopefully we can upset the best teams, yeah.
Right, and then so after the tournaments, it will be the player break. So how would you plan to spend that time, like boot camping, just relaxing? What will be your plans?
Well, we have 2 weeks. I'll go home to Norway for both of the weeks, and then just be with friends, family, girlfriend, all that stuff, and then back to the boot camp before the major.
Right, well, that's all for this interview. Thank you again, JKM, for this interview. C'était SPK pour Vacarm, la tartine Keeper One derrière la caméra. Retrouvez-nous sur notre site et sur les réseaux sociaux. À plus!